Director Doug as he spans the globe by sea, by land, and air to bring you the best of Figures in Action!
Director Doug here, and I am talking to the lovely...
Bolt of Lightning!
Awesome! Now, what is your character, dear?
My character is an inspiration of the Bride of Frankenstein with a little bit of steampunk flair and a little bit of Elvira snarkiness.
Is this your idea?
It is. It is indeed. Actually, I was really focusing on this. I love horror. I love steampunk and imagination. And then I got caught up in steampunk Princess Leia, and that kind of overshot this. But this is definitely my passion, I think, is monsters and steampunk.
Now, how do they get a hold of you? On the internet or Facebook, etc.?
Oh, yeah. Well, all those things. If you have Instagram, I'm at EIRAINA or at Bolta Lightning, exactly how it sounds. And you can find me on Facebook at Bolta Lightning or at EIRAINA Ladell Cosplay.
And what other characters have you done besides this beautiful, awesome one you've got now?
Well, thank you so much. I usually dress as a Starfleet lieutenant from Star Trek. I also dress as Daenerys Targaryen, the mother of dragons, steampunk Princess Leia, and most recently I was actually in a music video as Sylvanas Windrunner from World of Warcraft.
Well, that is so cool that you're here at NITRO CON here in Central California. And where are you going next? Are you live locally or are you from out of town?
Oh, I'm definitely from out of town. I'm from Southern California up in the Arrowhead Mountains.
Way to be, and thank you. The Arrowhead Mountains sounds exciting too.
My next appearance will be at BlizzCon, and I will be hanging out with the dudes of the Mighty Songhammer Band.
See you there.